Shella,
mm-hmm.
who lived in the house.
Mm-hmm.
But Shella had a son,
mm-hmm.
who fought during Vietnam.
Uh-huh.
Well, while he was fighting in Vietnam, he got killed.
Okay.
Well, when Shella died, she was never happy because she missed her son.
Mm-hmm.
Shella's ghost used to walk down the hall.
This hall?
Their house. Okay. Of their house where Grandma lived. In Hargill.
Uh-huh.
And everybody saw her. Saw her ghost, and the ghost would do this all the time.
Uh-huh.
Grandma can tell you more about the story.
Really?
Yeah, but I remember that story. I remember when I was a little kid, I remember when we used to go to the house. I always hated that house. It always scared me. I didn't like to go there. And I didn't even know they had a ghost in it.
What are you talking about?
I have to do it. Yes. I think Shella might be here.
Why do you say that?
Because I think I've seen her a few times.
Okay.
Walking down the hall right here.
Oh, God. Another one? I'm sorry.
Like if I leave the door open like that, all of a sudden you'll see somebody walk by. And there's nobody back here. Did you see it? You saw it, huh? You saw that shadow?
There was something in my camera.
Right. You saw that.
Okay, you have another story?
No. Nothing else I can remember.
Tell me the one about the train tracks. Again!
In San Antonio, and I don't know if you know about this, but there are some railroad tracks there that are very famous.
Okay.
There are people all over the world know about these railroad tracks.
Okay.
You can take your car and park it on these railroad tracks. Put your car in neutral. Hmm. And your car gets pushed off the railroad tracks. You heard this story? I had Logan and two other friends of mine with me. We were drinking.
Okay.
We decided to go out there. Drove all the way to San Antonio in 4 hours.
Okay.
So we were bored.
Okay.
And we parked on the tracks.
Okay.
And we were driving a Suburban.
Okay.
And it kept pushing the Suburban off the tracks.
Okay.
So then we took powder and sprinkled powder all over the back window and all over the back doors.
Okay.
It was a black Suburban.
Mm-hmm.
After we got pushed off, we went around to the back and took pictures of it all. There were handprints of little kids all over the back doors and the back window
mm-hmm.
of the truck. Well, the story goes, the legend is, that a long time ago there was a bus, a school bus, full of kids.
Mm-hmm.
That was going down that same road, and it broke down on the tracks.
Mm-hmm.
A train came and hit the bus and killed all the kids.
Mm-hmm.
So they say when you park on the tracks, that the kids' ghosts come back and push your car off the tracks. And I've seen it do it. Your dad was there with me.
Mm-hmm.
There's some streets right there on one corner where the railroad tracks are. And all the streets are named after little kids, like Kevin and Jason and Jennifer. They're just names like that.
Mm-hmm.
And they say they named the streets after the kids that got killed on the bus.
Mm-hmm.
It's still there.
Is that all the story?
That's all the story.
Okay, bye-bye.